So, Dave, what's been your... David, what has been your overall impression of the past year?
Well, Jay, I'll be honest, it was great.
Good.
Yeah.
If you would, just share with us a few of the highlights of the past year.
There was the time that you made me get the Diet Coke for you.
Yeah, no. Yeah, the March 27th, I'm sorry. Yeah, that week. Yeah, no, yeah, let me just give you my phone number. Yeah, I'm thirsty. It's 480-4-80-11. It's Charles too small. I'm sorry. It's my intern. It's okay. No, it's irrelevant. But yeah, 480-1144. Yes. Okay.
That's what we're talking about. Or how about the countless times you maybe wiped sweat off your face and body because you were profusely sweating because you sweat all the time?
He wants us to go to heaven. And he's talking about us being good people and treating people. Sorry. Thank you. He's talking about how you treat people. The better you treat people, the more you're loved.
And there was a time when you maybe get TP for you.
McLeod! I need TP! McLeod! Hurry up!
Oh, thank you. Thanks, man. Yeah, here. Thanks. Yep,
here.
That's good. All right. Thanks.
Here.
No.
Here.
Thank you, McLeod.
Here.
Thank you.
Here.
Thank you.
Here.
Yeah, that's great. Okay.
What about the time you slept in the office?
Hey. What do you do? McLeod. Hey, it's me, Jeff.
Oh.
No. Hey. Oh. What are you doing? What are you doing here? It's 6:15 in the morning.
I was working on the Greek. I was parsing the Greek for your talk. All of it.
All night long.
Well, I did fall asleep, I guess.
You fell asleep? Did you finish it?
I don't know.
It was supposed to be ready at 7 o'clock in the morning.
I don't know. I tried. Just
go home.
Give me like an hour.
Go home and get some sleep. Forget about it.
Or how about the countless times you maybe rub your shoulders because you were sore?
McLeod.
Amen.
McLeod.
I thought you wanted me to be praying.
McLeod.
Oh, sorry. What's just the whole thing?
Yeah. No, to the right. Yep. Watch the collarbone.
The usual?
Mm-hmm.
Gosh.
That same spot. Yep.
Mm-hmm.
That's it.
Hey, I was working on this.
Okay,
today.
That's enough. Thanks.
Should I read?
Nope. Just keep working.
You maybe wash and wax your car.
Yep. Hey, don't streak them.
Dude, I'm doing...
No, outside in.
I'm doing the best I can.
Outside in.
I don't really know what we're talking about.
I thought you'd be waxing right now. Just, it's okay. Just keep drunk.
But then I did love dictating your thoughts.
Yeah. All right, this is what I want the introduction to say, okay?
Okay, intro.
Are you typing?
Yeah, I'm typing.
Okay, last time you didn't type it.
Wait, you can't read my handwriting?
No,
sorry.
Okay. Yeah, all right. Here's, all right, just say this. This semester, we
I was always your scribe.
All right, I got it. Note to self. Wednesday lunch with Carlson, talking about next semester's curriculum. Get this?
Yeah. Carlson.
Yep.
Lunch.
Yep.
Next semester. Okay.
Uh-huh.
You had such a servant's heart.
All right, Lauren. I'm out. McLeod, packing my stuff. Meet you at the car.
All right. Jay Hager, what a guy. You see what he made me do? Every day.
Where are we? What the hell is going on? The dust has only just begun to fall. Crop circles in the carpet, sinking. Spin me round again and rub my eyes. This can't be happening when busy streets amiss with people would stop to hold their hands. Hide and seek. Change.